Ancylobothrys capensis, Wikipedia article audio. Ancylobothrys capensis, or wild apricot, is a tangled, sprawling, multi-stemmed South African creeper of the Apocynaceae family. It is evergreen, often scrambling over rocks and other plants. New growth is covered in velvety, reddish-brown hairs. When damaged, it exudes copious amounts of white latex. The leathery leaves are broadly elliptic, simple, opposite, and erect, with prominent venation on both surfaces. Flowers are fragrant, about 40 mm diameter, brilliant white when open and pinkish in bud. The round fruit are up to 50 mm in diameter, cocky green when immature, turning bright orange or yellow when ripe. The skin is thick, soft, brittle, and easily peeled. 3 to 4 seeds are embedded in a sweet and tasty acidic pulp. The species is common and occurs in rocky areas, particularly on quartzites throughout KwaZulu-Natal, Mpumalanga, Gauteng, Limpopo Province, Northwest Province and Botswana. Media related to Ancylobothrys capensis at Wikimedia Commons.